has three NBA players doesn't means that NBA players don't count that much in European basketball?
Yeah, I can say it's, you know, it's different basketball, you know, there it's more, much more team orientated, you know, you play with it as a team and you play defense as a team, and you know, we got our own system and we trust that we play good as a team, we shoot the ball you know, good. Okay, maybe not good today, but also Turkey was in trouble, so but you know, it's a different type of basketball.
So that means also that you don't anticipate going there?
You never know, you know. Of course, I always thought the NBA is always NBA, and I think many, it's a dream for many basketball players, and but you know, now I got a good situation in Russia, you know, playing for Himki, but you know, year by year I try to improve as a player, and you know, you never know what's gonna happen, but you know, now I try to just focus for this Eurobasket and you know, try to take game by game and try to see where this team can go.
Thank you very much.